Hi everybody, welcome back to my channel. Look, I got friend mail. So this is some birthday friend mail. It comes from Susan in Washington. Let me get my handy dandy scissor and figure out how I'm gonna open this.
Get over here, Gilbert.
No, because it's like not a traditional box. So I don't want to just cut it, you know?
Yeah.
So I'm going to use my brute strength.
Well, I don't use a blade to break these boxes.
What?
This right here is for undoing tape, so you don't have to use a blade.
Yeah.
So what you're supposed to use, if you don't know what's content of the boxes, so you don't tear
right.
The content.
Right. I got it. Newspaper.
Look, she's all grown up. She can open the box for herself.
Rude. Oh, it feels like it's stuck. Okay, look. Aww, that's pretty. Hold on. There's a letter, and I got a ringing in my ears. Look how pretty that is. It says hello. Oh, try Alohomora and lift the lid straight up. Here's an example to decorate, but it's all yours, so do as you like. Happy birthday, and always remember, you can never have enough sun. From Dumbledore. And this is from Sarah Susan's daughter. Okay. I'm not sure if I'm supposed to open this first. Oh, how cute. She sent like a little like how to decorate your with all your signs and stuff. That's really cute. And now it says, I should get my wand. Alicia, can you give me my wand?
Where is it?
It's in the box sticking up, the green box that says Ollivander's in the box by the thing.
Whoa.
Oh, Jimmy's on it. He's faster.
Noise canceling headphones on, woman. I couldn't hear you.
Oh, no, that's okay. I didn't know that.
Oh, when you hold it so I can sit down.
Oh. I wanted you to just start it and let me finish it.
Well, these boxes were not Thank designed you. For just simple.
Yeah. The wand chooses the wizard, Mr. Potter. Alohomora. Mm-hmm. Pick it straight up. Okay.
Hope it don't explode. Trick boxes.
Are you freaking kidding me?
What?
Okay. Okay, hold on a second. Oh.
Oh, okay.
Oh, okay. You guys, I'm sorry. Let me, I was thinking I put it together for you, but so it's a shadow box and it's got all of these like little potions bottles and little newspaper and little wands, a little tiny chair. It's tiny. It's, oh my goodness. Where did you guys find this? It's got more, another wand and little books, like spell books. And then this half is like the trunks and it says platform 9 3/4, but. So this. I thought this was like a picture of a backdrop. This is amazing. There's a Marauder's map in there somewhere. Yes, and a Hogwarts letter. Oh, I didn't even open that piece. Oh, God. Okay, so what do we have here? We have, trying to keep a straight face, but I'm so excited. Hold on a second. Okay, there's a key with a wing. It's miniature and I'm blind. So there's a key with a wing. This is Polyjuice Potion. This is Mandrake. You guys can see them teeny tiny. Do you see the little key in the wing? We gotta make those though. So we got here is a Marauder's map. And all of the books you need to go to Hogwarts. Oh gosh. I'm not excited. You are shit. Oh my goodness, this is amazing. So look, you ready? Alicia. Oh wait, I know why I didn't open. I solemnly swear I'm up to no good. Psh. Tiny Marauder's map. It's so cute. I can't believe you're not over here looking at everything with me. Jimmy's in her seat, that's why.
No, she doesn't know
you. Oh, she's listening to her headphones. Oh, it's like all of the books. So there is Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Is that what that is? That's the potion making. That is... Oh, it's hard to see through the plastic bag. Oh, but then I don't want to drop them on the floor. Dang it. This one is Quidditch Through the Ages. Hogwarts a History. Oh my goodness, who made these? These are amazing. The... Bathilda Badcock's The... Looks like it's the Oracle of, I cannot make that out, Palumbo? Is that right?
Here. Drop that one.
Yes. Is this Herbology? No, what is that? Oh my God, I'm having to use the inner magnification and the inner magnification. Oh my gosh, that's so cool. Oh my goodness. You guys. Oh, yeah.
Not looking.
So, all right. Hi. So, this I thought was just a picture of like how to decorate for your party. But what it is, and I'll go slow now, is it's like a shadow box. So there is a box that looks like Hogwarts wrapping paper with a seal. And inside is a little table and chair. And inside this half is, sorry, the platform 9 3/4 with some trunks. And it's like a diorama. And what it came with was all of these accessories. So there's a Hogwarts letter, a couple of copies of the Daily Prophet, a couple of wands, and in this box, in this bag was a couple of bottles of potion and a little key with a dragonfly, and I was just too excited and opening it like a crazy person. Here's a Marauder's map, and on this was all like books and another wand. So these are like the books you need to go to school. This is so awesome. Sarah, Susan, wow. First of all, I'm not gonna cry. I promise. I get a lot of flack for being a crier. I'm the youngest. My sisters are here and they'll tell you. I cry on a dime. My mother's favorite line to tell me when I was growing up was, stop crying, I'll give you something to cry about. So, that being said, I have looked at a lot of Harry Potter collectibles in my time, and I have never seen anything like this. So I'm not sure that you guys make this. It's fantastic. That part I don't know, but it's beautiful. And thank you so much. I am totally 100% gonna display this. The best thing that's happened to me besides getting this is that my sister Alicia has her headphones on and hasn't seen anything that I've been talking about the whole time. Ladies, you're so sweet. I'm gonna go before I start because I get emotional and I get yelled at for being emotional. I love you. Thank you so much. Susan, Sarah, Thank you so much. If you guys have questions for them, go ahead and leave them in the comments, because I don't know anything about this other than it's amazing. And as always, you guys take care. God bless. See you next time.